Hello and welcome to this Getting Started with Blackboard Ally tutorial. In this video, we'll be covering how faculty can use the Blackboard Ally Accessibility Checker to ensure course content is accessible for all students. To access Ally, you'll first want to navigate to a content area in which you have files uploaded to. When in a content area, you'll notice that indicator icons now appear to the left of supported file types. These icons represent your file's accessibility score. There are currently five accessibility indicator icons. The first is red, which is 0 to 33% accessible. This means the file is not accessible and needs immediate attention. Orange has a score of 34 to 66% and means the file is somewhat accessible. Green has a score of 67 to 99% and means the file is accessible but could still be improved. The fifth score is dark green, which is 100% accessible. This file has perfect accessibility according to Blackboard Ally. Back in Blackboard, you can click on this indicator icon to find areas of improvement and a description of what it means. Once you click on the icon, you'll notice that the Blackboard Ally accessibility panel opens up on the right-hand side of your screen. At the top, you'll notice it provides you with the accessibility score. Right below that, you'll notice that it tells you the first issue with your document. In this case, it tells us that the document contains images that are missing an alternative description. What's good about Ally is that it gives you the option what this means. When you click on this button, it'll provide you additional information as far as what an alternative description is, and if you use these icons at the bottom of the page, it'll also tell you why we use these alternative descriptions. So once you've gone through this information, you can go ahead and click on the X located on the top right-hand corner of the page to go back to the Ally homepage. Once you're ready to add in the descriptions, you can click on How to Add Descriptions. This will give you the option to select the word processor you're using, so you can go ahead and click on Office 2016, and this will give you detailed instructions on how to add in alternative descriptions to your document. You can scroll through and you can see the pictures as well. You'll notice that it tells you how to write a good description. You can click on these little how-to hints and it'll give you additional information on providing the best information for your students. Once you're ready, you can go back and press that X to return to the previous page. Once you're ready to go ahead and correct your document, you can click on the next button and it'll present you with the Upload This Version with Alternative Descriptions. Once you've made the corrections in your Word document, you can go ahead and re-upload the document into Ally, and it'll check it once again to see if that issue has been fixed. This slide displays a recap of the Blackboard Ally process. First is viewing the accessibility issues. Second is viewing the instructions on how to resolve the issues. Third is making the changes in the document. And finally, fourth is re-uploading the updated document to Blackboard. For more information on Blackboard Ally, you can visit help.blackboard.com/ally or youtube.com/blackboardtv. You can also contact our Colt Help Desk and we'd be more than happy to assist you. For Colt tutorials, visit utrgv.edu/online or for support, visit utrgv.edu/colthelp. Thanks for watching.